morning, Mr. Jose. My name is Mary Ann. I'll be your nursing assistant student today, and I'm here to help you with range of motion exercises. Is that okay?
Yep.
Great. I'm going to ask your family to step out. I'm going to wash my hands. Can I check your ID, please? Just first name and month and day of birth.
Jose, 0325.
Great, I see that matches. I don't need any supplies. I'm pulling the curtain and checking the locks. At this point, I'm going to raise the bed so that I don't hurt my back. We're going to be doing two exercises, one on your elbow, one on your wrist.
Okay.
And for both of these exercises, I'd like you to tell me if you're having any pain at all, okay?
Okay.
Great. Okay, so for the first exercise, we're going to do arm curls. I'm going to support your elbow so it doesn't rub on the bed. And so we're just going to try and reach your hand up to your shoulder. We're going to do it three times, nice and slowly. Okay. One. Two. Three. Did you have any pain at all?
No.
Okay. The other exercise we're going to do is flexion, extension, and hyperextension of your wrists. It's like bye-bye baby. Okay? Please let me know if you have any pain. Here we go. One, two, and three. Did you have any pain at all?
No.
Okay. Great. I'm going to lower your bed. Is there anything else I can get for you?
No, thank you.
I'll make sure the bed is still safe in its lowest position. I'm going to go ahead and grab your call light. Can I get a drink for you?
Apple juice.
Okay, I'll be right back with that. Here's your overhead table. It's clean, dry, and in reach. I'm going to fling back your curtain. I don't have gloves on, or I would remove them. I'm going to wash my hands, invite your family back in, and jot down my charting.